address the coach and the captain to tell about the team's preparation and expectations from the next match, starting with the coach, please.
Right. About, I put down the... good evening to everybody, good afternoon to everybody. Our preparation after game Hawaii, and even before game Hawaii, it was very well prepared. We will face Yemen, where the historical result for Nepal was in previous almost all negative. When we, in 2017, was 1-0, 0-0. The rest Nepal all time lost. And we want to win this time. We want to win to give hope to our supporters, to give hope to our players, to face a strong opponent in the World Cup qualification group, second group stage. We need to make points. We need to enter from the first second of the game at a high level performance, because we play with such a great team, strong team, with a strong coach. That spirituality, we are very, very fit, very good about soul team. You know? We enjoy to be together. When I came here in Nepal, we was a team. But right now we are better and better. Even we change amount of number of players for obviously motivation that everybody know. But we are focused and very, very ready for this game for tomorrow. Today we do preparation, last preparation training, and will be very important for us to select the first 11. And this is enough.
Namaste. Sorry, I'm welcome. Sorry, I'm also right. Sorry, for of course, one is okay. Preparation was a bit longer by that. Second league match, first match, it was passed.
About the luck and limbo, he's
fracture of our metatars that we discovered from the last previous case in Bahrain. So luckily we do recovery and we'll be for sure out for this game. And for Ananta and Injan, Danish, both player they are recovering so well and our medical staff. And we need to decide today if we will be able to play tomorrow or no, because we want 100% fit player. I can say that when somebody is injured, when somebody is out for the game for obviously motivation, I saw all the time this as a positive mind for. I see everything in a positive way. So when the player leave the country for going to job to find another job, I saw this opportunity. I never see this as negative. I'm a person like this. So the same thinking, some player is get the injury, for sure we will lose the experienced player because Ananta and also Danish for him past experience as a national team player of youth level, and Ananta has more than 40, if I don't mistake, you can help me. Present of Cup is one after Ruiz, after Kieran Ruiz is one of the top, if he's not the top player start 11 that ever we have. So I see this as an opportunity for us, not as a negative for us. All the time we will face some problem. Each team have some problem. Each player, when they face one team, because I was football player, when I play from the first minute, I never fit 100%. All the time I have some pain, all the time I have some problem. And only if you are a player, you really know what this mean going and compete at a high level when you play national team. So I believe in all my players, all. And I enjoy to see them play. Last time there was three new enter sitting in the first 11. Yepes and Rai, new guys that if there was maybe they get a great opportunity for them and for our country. We need to be focused. If you want to achieve something unique, you need to focus on all 25, 26 players that was part of the camp, including others that maybe tomorrow they will be in the tribune. No one win the game alone or individual. We don't have in the team. We have a great personality. We are great player. Kira, Rohit, Ajahn, every player is so important. And we hope that we perform as well also tomorrow because we need this 3 points to first win for this Nepal show.
We playing for at 7 p.m. for the first time. And we got to know that you requested for that. Do you think we'll have any advantage if we play in this environment against Dubai?
I just want to play at 7 p.m. Well, I will say why, because I want that the guys, many times, last time we played 5:30, and I was requested to the Federation, because it was set at 5, I was requested a bit more late, and then 5:30. This time I want more, because I hope the person that going to work finish the job, office job, and come to reach our stadium and support our lovely players. We need this. I hope that in the future, even when Coach Annese will be no part of national team, we will play at 7 o'clock. And I hope also bus, when they finish the game, they go this. Because each international game, guys, he must play at 7 o'clock. I know also Nepal go to sleep very late in the night, so important 7 o'clock we go and we watch the game. We have enough time at 9, we'll finish the game. There is no additional time, no nothing. It's just a normal 90 minutes plus, of course, additional half time. We have 95, 100 minutes to stay in the stadium, to enjoy with the family, not only with free ticket of a football federation. We need to that the person come and pay for us, because we have a quality player in the team, because the support of this ticket give us also plus to enjoy the game as with the many support. We need a lot of people that come to watch us. In any country where you go, you will find the ticket more and more expensive than Nepal. The ticket is very cheap. I would love to give all free ticket to all supporters, but the ticket is cheap. I think if you really love the football and if you really love our player, our game, our country, it's good that you spend a bit. Eh? What is the price, boss? 200 and the VIP place? 1,000. I think we can reach this price. If when you go to play in another country, it's very, very expensive. So, any other question?
We
Obviously, by that experience of abroad foreign league, differences experience wise. I just said the boy now, that I avoid the situation topic. So, whether Thailand is any kind of football condition, situation, cost to buy, that's a wonder. But Rabini of June only by Rabini of our team have posted that sort of the best team one for Bush's guy. I think Jotty and some players are in Nepal, my level of the call it on, call it off, and that's a few in the manner. So, अहिले भएको अप्सन भनेको नि यो हामीले चाहिँ अब कसरी चाहिँ एउटा राम्रो टिम एउटा टिमलाई हेल्प हुने खालको टिम बनाउन सकिन्छ भन्ने उहाँहरूले गरिराख्नु भएको छ कोचिङ स्टाफहरूले र अभियसली एउटा हामी जस्तो एउटा एक्सपिरियन्स अनुभवी एउटा प्रोफेसनल फुटबल अबर्डमा फरेन लिग खेलेको प्लेयर्सहरूले हामीले पायो भने त अभियसली टिमलाई धेरै नै हेल्प हुन्छ तर पनि अब अहिलेको सिचुएसनमा जति पनि नयाँ आउने प्लेयर्सहरूले पनि आफ्नो बेस्ट दिँदैछ हामीले पनि टिममा आउने भएर मोटिभेट गरेको छ उनीहरूलाई पनि टाइम लाग्छ यो ठाउँमा हामी जस्तो अब स्ट्रङ एक्सपिरियन्स हुनुको लागि आई होप डे बाई डे अब एक्सपिरियन्स गेम बाई गेम उनीहरू पनि स्ट्रङ र एउटा एक्सपिरियन्स उहाँहरूले पनि देखाउनुहुन्छ भन्ने मलाई विश्वास लागेको छ र तर अलिकति डर पनि फेरि फ्युचरमा कहाँनिर भएको प्लेयर पनि फेरि एक्सपिरियन्स त हुन्छ कोहीले कहाँ जान्छ कि भन्नु सो अब तपाईँको एन्सर चाहिँ त्यही अब हामी जस्तो एक्सपिरियन्स प्लेयर हामी यहाँ टिममा धेरैभन्दा धेरै भइदिएर धेरै नै हेल्प
I can explain that YA League is composed of 12 countries, 12 teams, and the quality of YA and the physicality of YA player, when you play 90 minutes, give advance for them. We have last league competition for St. June.
Federation give a lot of opportunity for me, for myself, and for the team to work out together for a long period. It's been 4 months where many players interchange, but 4 months all together for many of our players. But the reality is that there's no excuse, because I don't love excuse, I see reality. When you don't play a lot game, when you don't have 90 minutes in the leg, you can make a lot friendly game by local team that there are not that high performance quality as national team of YA. It's the truth that when we face YA, there are people, the striker was salary 7.5 million. Here we have a salary that we come in the last salary was in June, of course. But this is another plus that in professional way, as Kieran said, when you play abroad in the league, you can call professional football player. But when you play here in the league, even I love the way that NSL organized, but NSL organized for 45 days. We need the league, a division, NSL, whatever, we need combine all together and keep 10 months all together. It's not that Coach Annese come from Italy and then we explain this. The Federation know very well. And it's not that Federation don't want to help. It's the main problem that private investment from abroad, so one president that come here, they don't want to spend long much money. So the quality player that come here, I saw that there is a lot of improvement in this tournament. The local quality players that come, or foreigner players that come here, they work for 40 days, 45 days. So we need league deep, we need league long. We need to play a lot international, not only international friendly game for national team. We need to play. Because friendly game, guys, it's friendly game. But then in friendly game, you don't go 100%. You put out the leg. Limbo injury. I believe if in Limbo we have a league, Limbo will never get hurt. No, because it's different rhythm. These guys, before to meet us, they already have a 14 game in the leg.
How do you approach this World Cup qualifiers? Is it an opportunity for you to build young players, or is it about current glory? What do you think?
No, I think about tomorrow week.
Okay.
I mean, I don't
in
care. I mean, young player make happy who? I mean, what young player, who make happy young player? Even a 45 years old player. Oh, Kieran, why are you 44? This is strong. It's strong. If you are not strong, you are in the bank. Kieran, leader, strong. If you Kieran play like this, 45 play. Guys, in all over the country, this situation that one person becomes senior, no, they don't must play. For what? You love a young player, and I love also young player, because our team is full of young. Ali, oh, we said it. 19.
Most of the players,
21, 22, all young. But if it was opportunity and mentality ready, and it was 14 years old, sometimes my assistant coach, he have a very good quality. I say, coach, are you sure you want to play? Because it's reality, guys. If you are good, you are good always. With the feet. It must be fit. Kieran training 2 days in the each day 2 times. Keep fit. Yeah?